Chris here from South Africa, and today I'm going to be doing the custom track called G Out, and this track is done by MX Warlord. I've done a few laps of this track, and I'll give you my personal opinion of the track while doing a lap and show you like the lines that I've done. So you can see I've got this new 7 gear on, black, white and red. I'm really enjoying it, and then I've just got the stock Honda, so let's get going. This one I'll normally just take inside lining, I guess it doesn't matter. Then you got these like, you jump down the hill, and then you jump back up the hill, and jump back down the hill. Okay. Nice big berms built. I prefer to take the lower lines here, because I don't know, that higher line just seems a bit boring. Get to choose inside outside line. Jumping back down the hill. As you can see, it looks pretty similar to the first one, jump down. And then I'll look, if you see going back up, it's exactly the same as previous section. So, to be honest, my personal opinion, I find it pretty boring. That it's like a loop, you know. You're just jumping up and jumping down is the exact same thing. So, I don't know, it makes it boring. Like, maybe if MX Warlord changes it to like a different jump up the hill, so it's not always just like a step up like this. Have something else, maybe have like a triple going up the hill. Or something, I don't know. You know? Try and change it up. It looks a bit boring. Then like this just seems a bit open and plain, so I don't know what to actually put there. Three lines for you to choose from again. And then we've got this, I'm thinking maybe you can put like whoops or something up the hill, yeah? Because it's also pretty plain. Big ruts and inside down that have some just cause problems for me, so I don't know. Like I can never seem to stick it just shoots me out of it. Did I already do this? No, okay. I got like a little step up going here. I'd maybe need to make a shorter, bigger takeoff to try and make that. Okay, this is now when the fun section starts to begin. Got a nice long table top there with this nice step up going. And a little bit of whoops. And then another like step up. Do like an under whoop. And then, I don't know like what that's really supposed to be, honestly. And then, pin it for this section. Jump there. Let's see. Don't know why that had happened. But I guess, yeah. Maybe can be a fix or something. I don't know what it was there that kicked me. But, normally make this jump. And when you make this jump, you'll be able to make this one pretty sweet. Now this next jump, we need to talk about that. Like, I really don't know what he was trying to do, because I would feel it would come up here, and you could whip it. But then as you can see, you still can't make the jump. So, I mean, maybe somehow we need to make it so you can actually make the whole jump. Like, it'll be like a transfer whip jump. Okay, that was a little bit of a slide out. It was something into a slide out. Okay, you got nice little ruts here to choose from coming up to this new line. Do this triple. Got a nice table top. See, this section I'm happy with. This is a really fun section to ride. And I'm proud of that. But the other sections where it's like up and down and it's this same monotonous course, it's just a bit boring, to be honest. Here, I think it'll be cool if you could like say step that up onto here and then maybe have like a little step down or something, because I'm not 100% sure how you mean to actually take the line like properly. I don't know what to do here, but we need to do something, because I don't know, it just seems awkward with all these, you know, straights. And then, as you can see, same idea of whoops going down the hill. And then we get to the bottom of the hill, and we're gonna turn and go all the way back up. And then seems also playing, I don't know, I see, you can't see the ruts properly. The light coming out to first of all, you can't see. And I see that's whoops back down the hill again. Okay, yeah, it's kind of fun, but it's also kind of hard because you crash. As you can see, same sights again, jumping back up the hill. Ooh, I like the sea and that stuff in the background. Good check. Sea and boats. Maybe get some clouds on the sky. Make it look quite nice. Seas, I love the ocean, so the ocean's a good thing. And then as you see, more whoops jumping back down the hill again. I like, on out. To be honest, I wouldn't know what to do, so if... I wouldn't give advice to know what to put there, but it just feels boring having the same whoops jumping down and the same step up going up. And then, I don't know, like this is a transfer over that track, but the takeoff just seems so weird, like you think it's a rat. So, but yeah, as long as you know it's a takeoff. So maybe make it more look like a takeoff, it might be a bit better. And back into some fun sections. And also that's pretty cool how he's got this to tell you to transfer over to this side of the track. I think it's, I've always loved it when I used to play all the old MX vs ATVs like Unleashed and that stuff. I always, when you like free ride and stuff and you play the free ride mode, always used to try and look for best thing to do, look for transfer lines. You can transfer from one side of the track to the other. And that's actually a cool idea that someone now has actually put into a proper track, because it's very fun to actually use. Okay, this one, I find it's odd to get into here, I don't know how, but you definitely need a rail outside. You're gonna want to clear this jump. This track, you definitely need most of your speed. Need to tap off a little bit for that first triple, because else you actually ever jump it. And I cannot remember what's going next. Nice little triple going. And as you can see, there's like a tabletop. So there's also, it's okay, it's fun. It's very fun. But I mean, if you think about it, it's kind of the same. It's like the down and up, where the down is whoops, up is step up. Then there's, I pretty much recall that triple to tabletop to like triple out or double out the same. And then you jump back out to the beginning. And well, that's a track. I don't know. That's a very confusing track. I don't know if I like it or not. I don't know if I don't like it. So yeah. If you guys like it, like the video. If you guys don't like the track, still like the video. If you like my video, like the video. Thank you for watching, subscribe, and another video will be coming soon. Thanks. Cheers.